mean, let's think of it this way. If you have a completely cold visit, you're sitting in the office,
open
somebody
house.
Needs to buy a house,
and they walk into the house.
They walk in, they don't know you from they don't know you from anybody, but they don't know anybody else either. They walk in and you start to work with them, you spend time with them, they get to know you, they decide that they're gonna continue working with you, you find a property, you do the job, and you become friends. I only work with my friends, I don't have time to work with people else. So you move through that whole thing. Well, what you can do through the social networking and blogging and so forth is begin the process where before that guy moves to where you are, he already knows who you are, he knows what you're like, he knows, and they've decided that they're going to work with you. And when they walk in, and it's funny, I've had this happen with people that I have never laid eyes on, never made a comment on my blog, I don't know anything about them. They know about my four-year-old playing hockey, I write about it. They know about my Jeep. I write about that too. They know about my drinking problems in New Orleans. That's the only place. And they know about me, and they know about the things that I've written about real estate. And they're my friends. I don't know them, but they love me. I'm part of their family.
Very connected.
And so by the time we get to the end of the transaction, we're signing the contracts, and my kids playing in their basement of the house that they're going to buy. And and so that's what you're doing with these. And the social networking is just a tool to help people get comfortable with you before you get going.